Hey, happy Sunday. I hope you're having an amazing day. You might notice that the purple background is gone. That's because my plants are now out of my office and into the greenhouse, and now I don't need the grow lights anymore. So if you miss the purple background, let me know in the comments below and maybe I can bring them back. I don't know, it got a little weird, but maybe you like them. Let me know. If you're new here, I'm Chelsea from the Student Architect, and today we're going to talk about how to enable design options in Revit. So maybe you just downloaded Revit or it accidentally got turned off, but if you're trying to use design options in Revit and don't see that option down in this bottom bar here, then I'm going to show you how to turn them back on. It's very simple. All we're going to do is go up to File and Options, and under User Interface, just check on Enable Design Options and hit OK. And from here, you'll see the design options options. You can add a new option set with multiple options within that set. You can create another option set. And to accept the primary, all you have to do is click on the option set name and accept primary. Yes, it will delete the other options. That is A-OK. And close out. I hope you found this helpful. If you did, don't forget to give that like button a little love tap for me and subscribe if you haven't already. I hope you have a great day and I'll see you next time.